another goal behind. But this one is going to happen. Remember I said there's a number of ways you can put that on. So we make snap, the first one. This one is just basically on this shot. Alright, down block. Down blocking to our front headlock. Now, I'm going to throw this at you and try to just focus for a second. Alright, keep your stance. I want you to just hit a high cross. Go through the motions. Good. Now, I would probably say everything but a sweeping single probably have a single. Now, take a step, your trail leg comes up. Okay. When you shoot, that's good positioning here. You shoot, trail leg, bottom, come up here. Right? So, why not take advantage of that? If you can go right. Right? So, anybody, Sometime national champ for Cornell. So he was pretty good laterally. And so we're like, you know what? Breaking down the shot, high cross. I'm like, hey, listen, I want you to down block here for a headlock. And I want you to change the direction. So all I'm going to do. I'm gonna have Malik take a high cross, right? It's a right leg lead. He's gonna take a high cross to this leg. He penetrates with this, that outside leg comes up. So take a high cross. Boom. Okay? Now, if I'm in my stand, I'm in position, I can defend any shot out there. Alright, so if I'm in my stance, I'm going to down block. So if I'm here and I'm in my stance, first thing to break the guy's position is your stance. If I'm standing up here, I'm never going to break this position. If I'm down here in my stance, he has to get below me to shoot. That puts him in bad position 90% of the time. So his shot generally comes down towards the back. All right? So I need to stay in my stance. Now I'm going to down block. Protect my lead leg. A down block is this. Hand comes down. Leg comes back. Down block. All right? Now, I'm going to use fundamentals of a high cross, knowing exactly how it needs to be hit to my advantage. So we're going to go slow. And in my stance, he goes to take a high crotch. I come here, down block. Now, a lot of the time, even when you're in a front headlock, and I have my lock, usually an outside leg is up. This has got a circle, right? So again, I'm going to take advantage of this. So I down block. What I'm going to do now, I'm going to switch. I'm going to pull my hand out, and I'm going to punch the other side. And I'm going to go and tap that leg. All right, so it looks like this. Stand up. We're going to go slow. We're here. Takes that shot. I down block. Now my leg's back. Now I'm going to readjust. I'm going to punch this side, pull my leg out, step my leg up. Here, here. Right to that leg. Switch off to my double, he comes up, right into my double, get finished. So I'm taking what he's giving me and using it. So this is something that we do at Cornell. When a guy shoots and we get to our short offense, quickly change that direction. You are too fast, he's not going to even be able to react to it right away. So we're here, in our stance, I'm down. He takes that shot, I down block. That leg's staying up. Now I need to readjust. My leg's going to step up, and I get here. Attack. Now I can release into my double. Or go behind. Okay? Well, that's just another go behind there. But I'm using everything he's giving me for that. One more time. In our stance, he takes that shot, go slow, down block. My leg is back. Now I need to bring it up, switch sides, here. This leg will be right there, guaranteed. Tap, or go behind, down block, switch, go behind. absolutely critical. So we're here, takes that shot slow, down block, switch.
Two.